Look, Michael plays, and today I am going to show you how to build a grandfather clock. It's quite easy. Let's do it. So what you want to do is grab what I'm getting. Wait, hold on. Yeah. So, keep on placing them until you get an upside down one. It's hard to get an upside down. There we go. It's like 2,000 years later, I've just done it. Quite hard. Now we'll just get your arms down and put gold nuggets on it. Now, get some white stained glass. Build this on top of that. And you want to get a piston, because we are going to actually power it with some pistons. So go. Then you want to get some block upstairs and go like that, then go like that. And then get your slab, slap it on top, get an iron frame, and get your golden clock. And there you go, there's a grandfather clock in Minecraft. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more awesome stuff. And I forgot to show you and I forgot to show you the rest of it. Get some doors, close up on it like this, and some trap doors, close them like this, even one at the back, and there's your grandfather clock. Goodbye!